Welcome to a day in the life of our Doberman Tonkins and his tiny foster kitten friend who are learning how to live in a van together. Progress on this friendship has been slow and steady, but as we've solidified our new routine, everyone is getting more and more comfortable by the day. I now have not one, but two highly food motivated animals on board, and when it's mealtime, nothing else matters and they're sure to let me know it. Tonkins has great manners and boundaries around food and not trying to steal other people's. The same cannot be said for her, so I still monitor them very closely while they're eating. After breakfast, it's party time. There's definitely been a bit of a learning curve for these two in figuring out how to play together. Obviously, cats and dogs communicate differently, and sometimes it seems like they can't quite figure out how to interact. But on this particular day, I feel like they had a great moment together, and they even took a sweet little nap next to each other afterwards, which I feel is a good sign. Once everyone woke up from their naps, it was time to head outside for an evening stroll. Once we got back, they did some sightseeing out the window together before dinner.
Alright, whoa.
Since Nate's gone, I've been letting Tonkin sleep on the bed with me, and she likes to sleep down here by the heater vents.